I think I like the dancing with all the guys and all the girls.
I just caught two fish.
Probably
me winning the competition on who is better. You, me.
And me, I won.
I totally won. I counted the votes.
The homecoming dance.
Probably the swimming party.
Swimming.
100% blurs out every other thing I have. Potato bar.
Kevin keeping us up all night the first night.
Fun.
Everything.
Doing all the activities with Hunter. It's been pretty cool.
Cool. Are you Hunter? Sure. Here you go. Take that ride, Hunter.
My favorite memory is showing the 15 and 16-year-olds today my car and letting them see that they could learn how to drive.
Being with my bud, Gunner.
Sleeping in from classes, I guess, today on accident.
Collecting money for Camp MITIOG for getting all the clothes off the table.
I'm rather fond of all the memories of people telling me how loud I snore.
I would have to say Keith falling down on the roller coaster today.
So far up until today, my favorite time has been sitting on the little hill right outside the tabernacle this morning where there was a gentle breeze blowing and watching the kids fish.
Fishing and swimming.
Singing together at the dance and dancing and twirling.
So seeing the kids catch their first fish has been awesome. Now trying to get all the girl counselors to bait the hooks, that's entirely another story.
I like the dance and getting all pretty.
Swimming.
The dance. I still got the cramps to prove it.
The dance, getting ready for the dance. We painted our nails, did our hair, had a great night.
Probably everything, but most of all, it's hard to choose.
Pool party.
My favorite memory was when the chiropractor people came and Andrew, our new camper, didn't think he could do the bobbing for apple, but we made it happen and he got his first apple.
Losing my camera. It was just probably the funniest this year.
Pool party. That right? Yeah? Pool party was fun.
The dance with AJ.
The Dougie. I get down with the Dougie.
I am loving watching Good Morning MITIOG in the morning.